David? What are you doing? That's a long way down. You'll fall fast, but you'll fall all the same.
Come over here. Or are you afraid of me too? I know the rest of them are. Right?
Even if they are, I'm not. I've dealt with scarier than you, brother.
There's no if, Javi. They are.
Yeah.
My wife, Javi. My son. They look at me differently.
Nah, shit!
Maybe you're seeing them differently.
I want to show you something. Stand with me.
Fine. Holy shit.
Why the hell are you smiling?
See that sewer line over there? Perfect placement for a trench. That hill, about 100 paces west of it. Sniper's wildest dream come true. I'm a soldier, Javi. I see this landscape like a painter sees a blank canvas. Like how you used to see a baseball diamond. I'm a soldier.
Good metaphor.
This makes sense to me. I was made for this. I thrive in this.
Maybe it's crazy.
It does make sense.
Sometimes crazy things make sense. If only a little.
I'm surprised you understand. A soldier isn't a husband. Or a father. A soldier is a soldier.
That's a damn lie.
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I don't buy it.
I don't quite buy it. Maybe you're a soldier now, but you were a son once.
That was a long time ago, maybe too long. I want to change, Javi. I always have.
Really? All you ever tried to do was get me to change.
Yeah, it's true.
Only because I couldn't bring myself to do it first. It's the one war I could never win. And I'm wondering why. Is it because I don't know how? Or because it's impossible to change who you really are?
There's always a way.
There's a way. There always is. No matter how lost you are, you just have to keep looking until you find it.
Looks pretty messy.
For now.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe.
Just gotta live long enough to find out.
Just like with anything else. I did what you asked.
You did. Thanks for that.
So now, will you step back?
Sure.
I found them! They're up here!
What's going on?
Be careful, Javi. I ran into...
Oh, shit!
He was still outside when we checked on the entrances.
The muertos were everywhere. We got him inside just in time. So we let him in. There were so many muertos out there.
That was the right thing to do. Proud of you, buddy. Trip. About earlier.
Yeah, about that. I ain't gonna punch you in the teeth. Though, I got every right.
Really? Figured you'd put up a little bit of a fight.
Oh, I'd love nothing more, but... I just... can't shake this slippery feeling I got. Like I'm standing in shoes that don't quite fit. You picked me to die, and someone else did instead. Ain't sitting right, not one bit.
I don't know what to tell you, man.
Yeah, that dude was kind of fucked up.
No doubt. Top to bottom. I keep putting myself in your position, about Conrad, about all of this, asking myself over and over again whether I'd do the same. I'd love to tell you I wouldn't. I really would, but I can't. If someone threatened my family, I'd shoot him in a heartbeat. Hell, I'd shoot him twice to make sure the lesson stuck. It's a complicated world. But at least there's people to share it with. Bygones? How about it? I'm in if you are.
I'm lucky to know you, Trip. You're a good man.
Try not to piss me off again. Please.
Yes, I got a friend.
There's so many. They're pouring in.
It's even worse than you think. The streets are overrun. Nowhere to go except inside the buildings, and those smelly fuckers are beating down every door. We're sitting goddamn ducks here. Everyone in town is.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck have we done?
A lot.
So what do we do? I don't want to die up here.
None of us do, Gabe.
Stabilize the city. Figure out how to make it safer for everyone.
I saw construction vehicles when we got the armored truck. We can use those to stop the Muertos, seal the breach, and save Richmond.
That's over by the motor pool at the water tower. We could use the highway overpass to get to the water tower.
Come on. Let's jump.
Ooh, here we go. Yeah!
Come on. It's an easy jump.
Glad we all made that jump.
Keep your eyes open, stay aware of your surroundings, all of you. Let's move out. When we found Kate earlier, she hugged you. Why do you think she hugged you? Why was that? Just wondering.
You really want to know? Then ask her.
She won't even make eye contact with me.
Ah, damn it. That's such an awkward conversation.
We need to be careful up here, or else the exact same thing will happen to us. Stay sharp, and do not fire your guns.
We're gonna be fine. That guy was all alone. We're not.
I don't like that fact. Because I can still feel a tail end in this. That at least one person in this will betray us. I don't like that feeling.
Everyone hold back. Let Javi and I clear out these walkers.
Boom!
Good to go. Let's move.
You okay, bud?
When I was little, Dad used to ask me what I wanted to be when I was a man. And I pointed at him. He always liked that. I thought he was such a great guy. It would always make him smile.
Yeah. Lots of kids hero worship like that. It's part of the job.
Yeah. I guess it was.
All kids want to be like their dad. All kids want to be like their father.
Never be like your uncle. He told me that all the time. Don't be a man who relies on other people to solve your problems. Because then you're not a man at all. I used to think he was right. Not anymore, though, Javi. I can only hope I grow up to be like you. So, here's hoping.
Oh, thanks, buddy. It means a lot.
I'm sorry I never really said it before. I should have.
Thanks a million.
You're welcome, a million. You took such good care of me. Now we need to take care of Dad. He's the one that needs our help.
So, so, so cute.
We're gonna have to go around the side.
There's barely any room.
We gotta hurry. Like, we really gotta hurry.
Well, no time to waste. Come on.
You know, I didn't think there was much that could scare me anymore. And yet, here we are. Just goes to show you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Life is full of surprises.
I'm not just scared. I'm fucking terrified.
Oh no, I don't like where I am.
Take my hand, man!
Oh god.
Thanks, Trip. That was... Shit, my nuts!
Ah, fuck you, fuckstick! Son of a goddamn! This ain't nothing. Once we're back on the ground, that's when this shit's really gonna get scary.
Oh, God, that fucking...
Got a bad feeling. Oh, good Lord. It's nasty down there.
You just saved my life. Thanks, Trip. I'm glad you have my back.
Lucky catch. That's all.
Oh, God, that was scary. I thought he was gonna let me fall. Oh, that is fuckery shit.
We have to get across.
Fuck that shit. One of us is gonna die.
I know Gabe doesn't see it, but David really is trying to look out for him. He's not doing the best job, but no one gives you a rule book to raise a kid.
True shit.
And they sure as shit don't.
True shit.
There's just one thing I don't get, though. Did David really think he was helping AJ by letting him go? Why did he stop guarding him?
Ask him.
Maybe you should ask him that. It might be that he just didn't care. Not everyone's like you, Clem. Not everyone wants to take care of a baby.
Yeah,
I guess
true.
Not, but after you put in all that work, so much of your heart.
AJ was a brat. He lived with me after we kicked you out, Clem. I'd already raised two kids. Ought to be a piece of cake. Not with that tyrant.
Is that why you gave him away?
We had a bad winter. Destroyed every crop we had.
Ouch.
I couldn't leave Richmond. And AJ couldn't stay in Richmond. I gave AJ to Lingard and told him to do whatever he had to save his life.
Okay.
I miss that, Brett. Never asked Lingard about it again. Though I wanted to.
I'll bet the little brat misses you too. Both of you.
Trying to kind of...
It wasn't easy,
like,
Clem.
Trying to get them
Remember,
both on the same
as I knew,
side.
I already lost two
at
children.
Least.
Wasn't any easier with number three.
It's never easy.
I'm gonna keep you alive. Keep all
and
of
how,
us alive.
Yeah, how would you know? You never had kids.
I hope
kids.
That that's enough. Enough for atonement.
I mean,
we're all abandoned one way or the other eventually.
I mean, I helped raise
I guess
his
AJ's
kids
no
through
different.
This, but still, I don't... He's never had kids of his own, so... Oh my god, this is so twisted! What to do?
Holy shit. Chopped right in half. Well, there's the water tower. Not too far away.
Okay.
No way we're jumping across that. Nope. The hell happened here?
That's so unsturdy. Is there anything else I can do?
Oh, there's the other half. I'm thinking it's that or go back. We should go lightest to heaviest. That way it won't break on the first swing.
I'll go first, Clem.
That is...
Get a long run up, but not too long. If you take too many quick steps, you'll propel yourself upward instead of out. Same with your jump. Just run off the end, don't leave.
David.
Try not to...
He's got this.
She's right. I do.
Whew, here we go! Not bad, kid. Not bad.
Come on, Clem. Your turn.
God, this is... Ooh.
For the record, I do not trust this thing. Not at all. It's one thing for the kids to swing across, but us?
You've got this. I've seen you do things that are way scarier.
Okay. I can do it.
Yeah, this is still probably really, really bad, though.
All right, David, you're up.
You're the little brother. You should go first. Well, you're definitely lighter.
Aw, come on, you know the drill. Age before beauty.
You fucker.
Last, brother.
Trip. You don't have to.
Just go before I throw you across.
Oh, shit. Trip knows what's about to happen. I think it's rickety. I don't like this!
Hobby! Hobby!
How the fuck did I see that coming?
Figure this out.
Y'all head out now. I don't want you seeing
no,
this.
Trip,
no. None.
Motherfucker!
Trip! No!
Ah!
He went out fighting. I hope I do too.
Shit.
I'm sorry about your friend, Javi. He seemed like a good guy. Kind of guy you want on your side in a fight. It's priceless.
Come on. We're almost there.
God damn it. Oh, I hate that. I hate it. Archer, death.